And one person had to be rescued after being trapped inside a vehicle during an accident in South Fayette Township. The Sturgeon Volunteer Fire Department says it happened on Cecil Sturgeon Road, where they found someone stuck on the passenger side of the vehicle. They got everyone out safely and they were taken to the hospital. Tonight, we have no word on their condition.